in this episode we're doing some more games. So we got Last Assassin's was suspended. We're gonna reject this Wales international offer, and Papadopoulos is out for 3 weeks. And basically, I just sent the game off camera, and there was this Deutsche Pokal game which was useless, and we won 2-1. So in this episode, we've got Stuttgart, Galatasaray, Hoffenheim, Werder Bremen, and Olympique Lyon. Let's go. Come on. Are you mad? Dia scores an own goal. Oh, wow. Slide it in. Oh, Schoberg. I thought Schneider did, but it was Hoberg in the end. Anyway, I thought it was Schneider, but it was Hoberg. And he brings it back to 1-1. Forget about the AA mistake. But, yeah. Oh, Hazard! Oh, great play by the team! And that is Hazard's 10th goal. And guess what Hazard is? Number 10. Well, the number 10 on his kick number. That's his kick number, by the way. It was actually quite a good goal, actually. But no goal of the season contender. Oh, they started the game off with a goal. Competition. Oh, no, Sergio Aguero does that. No, the first goal was still better, but Aguero, that's another brilliant goal. Oh, 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 great save by that goalkeeper. Yeah. Oh, come on. Him again. No, Hazard. Someone, get in the box. Oh, what a save by Luis Lera. Hey! What a goal! Yes, the penalty! Lucas! And Lucas has scored! Oh! Oh, it's a penalty again! Eventually, right, Sergio Aguero, and he finishes it for his 8th goal in all competitions. Aguero, oh, it goes in, that's his 9th goal, and like Hazard earlier on in this episode, that's how many goals he's basically, on his back of the t-shirt he's got 9, and that's how many goals he has scored. So we've seen this match and it's 2-0. Oh, penalty! Mario Götze is gonna take. Oh, what a penalty by the German maestro Mario Götze! That's his 10th goal now, thanks to Mario Götze's great dribbling and Aguero's amazing finishing should finish that away against Anthony Lopez. Oh, great goal by Fekir. Hoberg to Eden Hazard himself. Oh, I have to go in. And that's Eden Hazard's 11th goal. Oh, another goal. The air has not been good recently. Aguero is now on his 11th goal. He's got the same amount of goals as Eden Hazard, I think. Schneider is off the pitch. Come on, shoot! Yes! Eden with the tactical dreams of dribbling skills. Aguero! Oh, Aguero and Hazard joining up with the party. But it's going to be a competition of top scorer this season. Come on. Oh, come on! How did he get through that? And Mario Götze is injured. Sick. Bring on. Boateng. And Memphis Depay. Okay, and that is the end of the episode. And we finish on a bang, literally 6-3 was the final score of the episode, thankfully.